mine is not worth the risk.
Those with respiratory issues are advised to remain indoors.